Cześć wam wszystkim, jesteśmy już chyba dzień albo w tym samym dniu. Nie, dzień przed jesteśmy przełamaniem się tego naszego maniaka pieniędzy, którego wcześniej rozwaliliśmy jako bossa. No co za tym idzie, no coś się będzie na pewno ciekawego działo. Ale co będzie, zobaczymy. No, jesteśmy świeżo. Znaczy świeżo. Mógłbym powiedzieć świeżo po. Jesteśmy dosłownie przed tymi wszystkimi wydarzeniami, a co będzie? No jesteś niesamowicie ciekaw, jak on się tam zmieni wielce. Szef mafii. No i to jest teraz D-Day. O, 35% podskoczyło. Czyli już się coś dzieje. Sobota. Niedziela? Tak. Niedziela będzie wolna, więc taki high life. A później egzaminy mamy. Catch criminal. O, już mówię o tym. O naszym mafiozie. Znowu mam wrażenie, jakby gadał przez DOSa. O, a i widzę jeszcze przy okazji, że lepiej wygląda mój podgląd niż w poprzednim odcinku. Przez to, że może przez drzwi jeszcze wlatuje dzienne światło. Ja nie ma tego sztucznego przez, wiecie, z góry tutaj, co mam swoje oświetlenie. Who cares? Kamoshida Scandal. No właśnie, czyli już jest. Już się coś wydało. Znaczy nie, Kamoshida. Kamoshida to jest przecież wolfista chyba. Tak. Dobra, jebać ich.
No matter how hard they looked, even our organized crime department couldn't catch Junya Kaneshiro. And yet he simply turned himself in. Even confessed all his crime. The Phantom Thieves.
Manipulate someone's heart?
Depending on the means, yes. He's absolutely right.
Even if it makes someone admit their evil deeds and helps make them pay for their...
I hope she hasn't fallen under their influence.
Oh, proszę.
Phantom thieves.
Znowu Akechi.
Damn it.
Kurwa, telefonu nie wyłączyłem. Czy telefonu głosów sobie, żeby nikt nie przeszkodził w nagrywaniu, ale już jest. O co chodzi, kurwa?
Give me an answer.
What is the sum of the angles? A właśnie, bo nie pamiętam, czy to spojrzałem, czy zauważyliście. Nie miałem tego. Mówcie mi już. Przynajmniej miałem słabe połączenie z internetem, jak nagrywałem odcinek. I przez to, że jak była jakaś odpowiedź, a zerwało się połączenie z internetem, chcąc zajrzeć tutaj w tej grze do internetu, nie mogłem zajrzeć do odpowiedzi. Więc zajebista sprawa. Takie fajne połączenie. Właśnie takie zabezpieczenie, wiecie, przed tym. Przed złodziejami, znaczy złodziejami, piratami. O, widzicie? Milk toast. Jestem ciekaw właśnie te goods. Jak to mogę podnieść? Bo zawsze tylko podniosę, wiecie, podnoszę łatwo wiedzę, a reszta tak średnio. No jeszcze skille. Skille no to wchodzą ładnie, bo lockpicki robimy, nie? Ale by pokazali, jak on tam się przyznaje.
This is quite the turnaround. All of a sudden, people are expressing their long-standing belief in it.
So this is why Makoto told us to post the calling card anywhere that might stand out.
Pretty smart move on her. Oh, where is our?
He's down at Google.
Hello, it's Makoto. I've been called into a meeting with the principal. There's no need to worry, though. More importantly, there is a special on TV about the Phantom Thieves.
Pewnie zaraz powie, że o, nie spisałaś się, tych nie wydałaś ich przeciwko, czy dla niego i będzie miała przejebane pewnie z drogą kariery, tam edukacji i tak dalej.
Huh? They were talking.
blocking all of...
For real?
Anyway, my apologies about today.
O.
Who is that?
Może z siostrą coś tam ma jakieś przygody.
Really?
Oh,
that's freaking crazy.
No, bardzo dobrze.
I hope all this excitement doesn't place us on the police's radar.
It'll be fu-
True, but do you remember what the fake Kaneshiro said?
Yeah, he said we're not-
Eh, not gonna let it bother me. Far as we know, he-
I hope that's-
Kurwa, obstawiam, że to będzie szef tej sali, to wiecie. No.
Now what do you want to do about our next target?
Od tego to jest serwisu Secret Service, coś takiego japoński. Nie wiem, jak oni się to nazywają.
We can't just...
There is no need to hurry. We should just lay low and wait for all this excitement to blow over.
In that case, how about we have another celebration?
Oh, good idea. We can make it a... By the way, that briefcase, it's pretty damn expensive. Let's sell it and drop the cash on our...
Wow. Seems... So we can count you out then, Morgan. What are you talking about? I was just saying we should try and keep our party on the down. That's the spirit. Hi, Makoto. There
What's
rozłączyła się?
Hello. I hope you remember we have finals next week. Yusuke and Morgana excluded, of course. Do you wish not to stand out? You had best not get that is something I simply would not be able to overlook as student council president. For now, behave and concentrate on your studies. We can have fun once finals are.
Oh.
Care to explain?
I believe in what I wrote. The Phantom Thieves are just.
Have you figured out who they are?
No, I'm nowhere close. However, after considering all the facts, I concluded there are no errors in their acts or principle. Thus, upon deeming them to be on the side of justice, I have decided to end my investigation.
But that's impossible!
Jak niemożliwe, kurwa, space on.
Impossible? May I see the evidence you have that leads you to believe so?
I was just speaking to the director of a prestigious college about your letter of recommendation, too.
O, jest szantażek, oczywiście.
There will be no need for that. I intend on getting into a good college by my own merit. Please excuse me.
Dobre, dobre. I to mi się podoba.
We're not done here. Sir, it's me. I apologize about that. Yes, I am making progress. However, I have stumbled upon some difficulties. Still, why would someone as important as you be interested in a petty case like this? No, that's not what I meant. I will investigate with all the resources available to me. Of course. I should be able to let you know relatively soon. Yes, I will bring good news. Well then, thank you for your...
Pięknie.
I'm home.
Hi, sis. You look tired.
Don't worry about me. How about you, Makoto?
Yes, of course. Though, what is the point of studying?
What do you mean?
I was just wondering what will be waiting for me at the end. Even if I manage to push through tough entrance exams, I'm still thrust into a competitive society.
What else is there besides success? Don't know.
Isn't this the man the Phantom Thieves sent a calling card for? I heard he confessed all his crimes.
Even the police couldn't figure out why. It really was out of nowhere.
Ale chyba się powinni cieszyć, to nie? Tylko, że z drugiej strony... Co? No po co jest teraz policja? Do takich, wiecie, do tych grubych ryb, skoro mogą być ci Phantom Thieves, czyli my.
This would only make sense if his personality changed. That would be impossible.
Why does it matter? The police still caught him in the end, right?
I had plans set for a promotion, but no one can take credit for his arrest now with that confession. Not that a child would understand.
Kurwa, wielce dorosłe. Pizda.
So she was pursuing the case after promotion. You've changed, sis. But I finally found a place where I belong.
Pizda do głowy?
Ah, you're back.
A nie mówiła, że będzie zaraz pipi. Dobra. Aż tutaj The Phantom Thieves. Wszystko piszą publicznie, kurwa. Ale to jest... No wiecie... W dzisiejszych czasach, w czasach inwigilacji, to wiecie... daję przykład. Byłem w domu... Gdzie przy telewizorze... W telewizorze na Eurosporcie grali ten... w Talisa, tam Federer i tak dalej. Ja tam telefon swój wiadomo, że miałem przy sobie, bo kto dzisiaj nie ma telefonu przy sobie i tam... U tych gospodarzy, co byłem, oni właśnie oglądali tego tenisa, gadali o tej tenisie, że tam lubią i tak dalej. I co się okazało, gdzieś tam dzień później, czy w ten sam dzień nawet, że na Facebooku wyskoczyło mi sponsorowane, proponowane Eurosport tenis. Więc sorry, ale jeżeli ktoś tutaj nie podsłuchuje, no to kto? Czy wiadomo, może te algorytmy jakieś i tak dalej. Dobra, uczujemy się.
Make sure you close up.
Zaraz egzamin jest to, że...
What are your thoughts?
All right.
Yep.
O. Aha, i teraz będzie investigation. Taki dzisiaj odcinek jest taki chyba bardziej fabularny niż walka. Ale fajnie. Podobają się takie bardzo.
Don't be ridiculous. This new ally you gained was Makoto? Just tell me the truth. That's preposterous. If what you say is true, was Makoto also running from the police when you were arrested? Now that I think about it, she did start talking a lot about the investigation from summer onward. Makoto aside, you mentioned one other important detail. Did Kaneshiro really say there was someone using the metaverse besides the family? Those words could just be taken as you shifting blame to this other person, you know. But why would you fabricate such an elaborate story and then shift the blame elsewhere? There are two possibilities. Either you've simply been trying to confuse me with your lie, or everything you've stated is true.
No co ty nie powiesz, kurwa.
Have you been telling me the truth from the very start?
Ale taka dedukcja to musiała być, wiecie, taka... Trzeba być sprytny, że to jest coś albo kłamstwo, albo prawda.
Does that mean you're placing your trust in me? Then again, I am investigating a thief who steals heart. Very well. No matter how absurd it may seem, I'll reevaluate my stance on believing you. In return, speak the whole truth and nothing but the truth. It's a fair deal.
Oh.
I am thou. Thou art I. It shall become the with the birth of the judgment persona.
Alright.
We're running out of time. Let's move. I stand corrected. It was they who targeted your group first, wasn't it? The identity of your opponent is this.
Medjet.
We have no pictures. Even their names and identities are... If what you told me is true, then this nav thing you've mentioned wouldn't have worked in this case. How did you target them? Tell me everything.
Kurwa, sobie sobie w chuj ciekaw. Teraz będzie niedziela.
Hey, check the ingredient. Hey, huh? It's not right. That was the one the staff recommended to me, though. Huh? It'll do. This might take a while. Lock up for me if I don't come back. Something like that. What I am.
Kurwa, jaki Alvaro, ja pierdzielę.
And that concludes the latest news on the subject. This case is said to be a result of the Phantom Thieves' actions. We don't know their methods, but I believe they are a menace that will threaten this law-abiding country. This dangerous group. Tamper. I see. You're absolutely correct.
I wonder what's going on. Didn't this happen a little while ago? Who was it again? You know, that famous...
Madarama.
They punished those awful people, didn't they? The Phantom Thieves aren't at fault then. Don't you think so too, dearie? The Phantom Thieves aren't doing anything wrong, are they? See? Even he... Oh my, look at the time. We should probably...
Ah, oh, thanks for the drink. Oh.
Yes, I've received the report. To think the Phantom Thieves would honestly attempt an absurd idea. You're absolutely right. I'm not pleased about the general public's support of them either. There's also the danger of the metaverse being exposed with their continued actions. Actually, there is one countermeasure he brought in that seems usable. It involves having the Phantom Thieves destroy themselves without our direct... We'll set things up so that those mental shutdown occurrences are their doing. Ah, I thought as much. I had a feeling that it was too brutal for it to be his own... Still... Think you'd go through such elaborate detail to their actions must be that much of an eyesore for you. I sympathize with what you're going through. Well then, I'll clean this up quickly and put it behind. Yes, a grand undertaking like social reform is beyond a group. Only a few people are entitled to change the world, like you, future Prime Minister.
Oh. Czyli ktoś chce go się ustawić na stołek. It's real, czyli dobra, to będzie bullshit taki. Ja mam coś, ja tylko coś zobaczę. Czekaj, czekajcie. No. Wiecie co? Chyba skończymy na ten odcinek nasz dzisiejszy. No i widzimy się już w przyszłym, wiadomo, od tego samego momentu, bo fabuła się cały czas toczy. Jak coś będzie lepszego, a czy lepszego skomplikowanego fabularnie, to to wiecie, będziemy wszystko widzieć. Dobrze, dzięki za oglądanie, do usłyszenia, cześć. Cześć wam wszystkim, jesteśmy w Personie znowu. Jak coś mówię, że jak coś się będzie działo ciekawego, to do tego zmierzę. Wcześniej, przed chwilą, nasza cała grupa się wspólnie uczyła, to tam ble, ble, ble. Ten nasz nie Ryuji, tylko... Kurwa... Potem wiecie, nasz taki młodociany detektyw, ta wypowiada się w telewizji, że my jesteśmy kryminalistami, tak samo jak tych, które zbiliśmy serce, bo to tak, my nie możemy tego robić, według niego oczywiście. A teraz widzę, że tutaj jakaś osóbka nas podsłuchuje. Dosłownie.
Study comes first, though. I won't let you off if you...
Yes, ma'am.
Pipipi zda nad głową. Aha, czyli w Mementosie będzie ten kolejny cel do rozjebania. Cyberstalking. Okej. Czekaj, poćwiczę sobie. Kurwa. No dobra. Nowy tydzień i może nowy cel już będzie, kto wie. O!
Good morning.
Akechi, kurwa się Akechi nawet. No kurwa.
Thank you.
Tragic. Dobra, ble, ble, ble.
Well done.
Dobrze. Widzimy się w kolejnym odcinku. Sorry, pojebało mi się. Pocięcie, jak coś będzie ciekawego się swobodnie działo. No i mamy teraz celebrowanie naszego sukcesu w związku z naszym mafiozą.
Those girls are way too late.
A dziewczyny się spóźniają, pewnie będą odjebane jak stróż Boże Ciało i kotek będzie miał Morgana mokro. Ryuji tak samo, no ja nie wszyscy.
It must be taking time for them. Why aren't you two wearing one?
I got clothes like you, Kata. Man, you look way too...
People often say that to me.
Oh, by the way,
I bet you got a big fat F on them.
Shut up.
Oh.
Are you going to the fireworks?
That's right.
Us too. Wanna go together?
Are we? Get.
Do you happen to be a model? You.
Waiting around's a pain. So can we just go with these chicks? Chance like that.
That's enough. You're disgracing your yukata. You should be more aware of your womanhood.
Co to co? O kurwa. Jebane.
Why don't you go after them then?
So those are the kinds of girls you like, Ryuji.
You know, Yusuke's such a pretty boy. He is really missing out because of what he says.
I guess. But he's more likable since he stays true to his ideal. Definitely more than somebody I know.
I heard that Ryuji's pretty much failed his exams.
Jest, ten kot naprawdę go kurwa nie lubi. W sumie ja też go nie lubię za tą krzykliwość.
Mona, you...
Hey, it's gonna get crowded if we don't get...
Agreed.
But, man, you both look amazing in yukata.
O, proszę. Kurwa, jak ja bym chciał zobaczyć persony anime, tylko że ciężko by było je zrobić. I specjalnie to pokazują, co za kurwa.
Ja?
O, i wyzydajmy tego kogo. A nie? Taka, wiecie, charakterystyczna postać się pojawiła. Może do tego takie, wiecie, głupie przypuszczenia moje. Kto wie? Aha, jednak.
Well, she's got a ride. Oh, time to show your skills, Mona. We need you as a car.
It's not possible in the real world. Feet hurt, it's cold, the festival's been cancelled.
We made such a commotion with the public, and this is what we get? Aren't heroes that lurk in the shadows... Right? I want to change the world with a loud bang, like a human. Then again, we aren't...
The rain is letting up. Though it's regrettable, we should go our separate ways for today.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go home, nie? A ta napierdala z zewnątrz. Po co oni się schowali? O kurwa.
So you won't tell me, no matter what.
O.
I have nothing more to say to you about that.
I see. In that case, I have ways of making you talk.
Huh? What's that supposed?
Thanks for the drink.
Hey, we're not done here yet. It's past closing time.
Regrettably, the cause behind the recent psychotic breakdown incidents is still unknown. On to other news. The international hacktivist group Midget has released a statement to the Phantom Thieves.
Ooh. Czyli Medjet to ta babka może.
Mm?
Czy nie? A nie, się zdziwiła, czyli może jednak nie.
These are the details of the message that are posted on Medjet to the Phantom Thieves causing an uproar in Japan. Do not speak of your false ju- We do not need the spread of such falsehood. We are the true executors of
Phantom.
However, we are magnanimous. We will give you an opportunity to repent you. If you agree to a change of heart, we will accept you as our own. If you reject our offer, the hammer of justice.
Justice.
We are Medjet. We are unseen. We will eliminate.
Ten Medjet, to wiecie, to by się kojarzy, że jakaś firma, co produkuje te wyroby medyczne i tam sprzęt medyczny.
Akechi-san, why do you think this announcement?
Znowu Akechi?
I don't know the details. But there's no doubt that they were provoked by the Phantom. Whether it's a sense of rivalry or a simple attention grab, given the recent trends. Regardless, it's quite a nuisance.
A nuisance?
Both Mejed and the Phantom Thieves are nothing more than groups that uphold an egoistic justice.
What a stupid thing they're getting riled up on. Phantom Thieves, huh? What in the world are they? You know about them? Can't you even take part in small talk? You should have more interest in what's going on with the world. Well, make sure you lock the place up. Also, about... Well, I guess it's fine.
It's possible that more people like these will continue to appear due to their influence. In that respect, the Phantom Thieves face...
Czyli nasz kolejny cel już się ujawnia. Fajnie, fajnie. Profiles Justice to Society. Obtain Intel and Legend. Ciekaw jestem, czy to wszystko samo wyjdzie, czy jak? Jebany, wakacje są. Ale dobra. Przemilczę to lepiej.
Wait.
Let me see.
Podaruję wam to naprawdę. Czytanie. Czasami są to dialogi tak przegadane, ale no fabuła, fabuła.
Yep, yep. Okay, quiet down.
O, chyba kajała. O, jest nasza hakerka. Pewnie z czasem wyjdzie ten budget, także ja już zapisuję. A jak wyjdzie, to was tutaj powiadomię.
To think you would relax under such circumstances. Either you're quite bold, or...
One with an unseen form. It seems you've been targeted by troublesome company. I've been enjoying this endless however, it will soon come to an end, and through the appearance of an engaging with formidable enemies is also part of your rehabilitation. After all, you must hone your powers and become a magnet.
Hey. I see.